Hello friends, welcome back to our channel. So in today's session, we'll see one more function in OpenCV Python library. So the function is rectangle function. So this rectangle function is mainly used to draw the rectangle on the image. So this function or a method is used to draw a rectangle on the image, right? And it takes five arguments. So argument one is the image in which we want to draw the rectangle, and the second argument, argument two is the start point, which is of x-axis and y-axis, from where we have to start the rectangle. And the third argument is the stop point. Here also it is an x-axis and y-axis. And argument four is the color, which gives the red, green, blue. So the intensity values of red, green, blue, and each color with a value, having a value between 0 to 255. And the last argument, argument 5, is the thickness of the border, okay, rectangular border. So we need to take all these arguments for this rectangle function, right? So let's move on with the implementation. So first we have to import the OpenCV library CV2, and then we have to read the image. So let us take the image now. So img is equal to cv2.imread, and here we are having a few images. So let us take this image. So I will copy this path. So go to the properties. So copy the path here. Copy the path and paste it here. And as this is a path, you just use a double slashes. So the input image is available in img. So doc.jpg. And now we have to take different arguments. So let us take that. So start point. So I just want to start from 0 to 0. And stop point is equal to, I'll go with a complete dimension, 1200 by 600, because this image, I just want to give the border. So this image is of dimension 1200 to 600. So I'm just giving here 1200 to 600 as a stop, and give the color. Color is equal to, so give the color 100, 255 and 100, right? And then give the thickness. So I'll give the thickness as some 10. Now give the resultant image. Resultant image is equal to, so give the rectangle function cv2.rectangle and take the parameters start, stop, color, thickness. Sorry, the first one is an image, right? Which image we want to display. And finally, the border will be given here, the rectangular box will be placed on the particular image, and the result is stored in result image. Now we'll print that result image, cv2.imwrite function, and give the path where actually the output image want to be saved. So just save this output image here. So border doc, and which one? The result is in result image. Execute. So that, so we got CV3, okay. So CV2, not CV3, it's a CV2, right. So we got a Boolean result. So that means already the image was created with a rectangle. Now you can see here, this is a border doc. So you can see, and the original image is this one, and after displaying the border, this one. And you can change the colors. You can also change the colors. So here you have to change the colors, give the 255. So execute, and you can observe here, see the color is somewhat bluish color, right? And if you want to just give a somewhat less, so give the here 1190 and 590, right? Let us say we can change the borders. You can see, so we have changed the border, so slight difference is there. Here you can see, otherwise we can increase the border and I will show you. So let us take some 50 and a 50, 50 and 50. Now you can see, just open this one, see, this is a border. So we have started from 50, 50 to 1150 and 550. So that's what, this is the original image. This is the original image, and see, this is the actual image. Just a second. Yes. So this is a bordered image which we have displayed here, right? And also you can give the thickness. You can give the thickness. See, this is the thickness. We got 100 thickness, right? So like this, we can draw the rectangle with the help of a starting point, start point, stop point, color, which we can mention in RGB, R with the value 0 to 255, G with the value 0 to 255, and blue with the values 0 to 255. And next, the thickness. So the thickness also we have to give. So rectangle function will take the 5 arguments. So image, start, stop, color, and thickness. Right. So hope you understood this one. So if you are having any doubts regarding this rectangle function, feel free to post your doubts in the comment section. Definitely I will try to clarify all your doubts. And if you really enjoyed my session, like my session, share my session with your friends, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching. Thank you very much.